What's going on, guys? Here's some funny moments of when we were playing zombies in Youtubable's live stream. It was me, Louie, Youtubable, and Indians. I hope you guys enjoy.
Maybe later on, me and Louie can have like a beatbox battle during mid-game. He can't handle it. Oh, freaking win, kid! I can drop it harder than, like, I don't even know.
Everybody ready up.
There we go, we're good.
What are you ready up? How do you get that green circle? I want a freaking green circle like you guys! How do you get a green circle? You have to buy it. You gotta pre-order it. I have something that's pre, but it's not in order. Oh my god, you're the dirtiest little kid ever. Ah! Not a kid! But I can help you make some. Oh my god. You're just a cutie, aren't you? A cutie with a booty. They call me Miss Booty Clap. I'ma make you fat. The executioner is kinda quiet. I think he's using his hands for something else.
Right, we should do something. Whoever goes down first is super gay, alright? Whoever gets down first is the ultimate gay guy in 2000.
Alright, okay, fine, deal. No, whoever gets down first has to sing Twinkle Twinkle, Little Star.
God damn it. I'm fucking down.
Dang it, you're all, I'm on the roof. I'm on the roof.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Like a diamond in the sky. I was gonna say, I don't even know the words. Twinkle,
up above the world so high.
Star, how I wonder what you are.
Go.
Which one of us is steering this thing?
I didn't get on! I'm
really sorry for yourself.
Get on, Nick.
It's too late, dude.
Quit trying to be funny, Nick.
Wow. I swear to God, I tried to hit X on it and it wouldn't let me.
Oh my god.
Fuck you guys.
What's up, you guys? My name is Louie. Today we're live streaming with Youtubable, Indians, and Executioner hanging out on Mob of the Dead. We're all quiet, so I'll be the one to talk for a while. As you can tell, they're focusing, they're in their zone.
I'm like, whatever, I...
I mean, you freaking talk whenever you want, I just don't want to talk right now.
Alright, I'm gonna pack-a-punch my tar again, since he gave me the option.
Yeah, all you get is a different attachment.
It doesn't make it like at least like a millisecond stronger? Well, that's it? Just a fucking other attachment? I thought I was gonna get more fucking bullets. I'm leaving. This is a ripoff! I'm leaving! Oh, that's sick! I got a fucking unicorn in my, crosshair for the tar. Thing is, I can take my headset with me so you guys can enjoy the experience with me. Here we go. Shake it. Flush.
I'm gonna freaking wash my hands now!
Wow, I'm done!
It doesn't even hit it.
Oh,
it
doesn't even hit half. We're dead.
We're not dead. We're gonna hit 30.
You ready? Ready, guy? Run! Oh my god. I don't know what to do!
You're dead! Yep, we're dead! Wow, Maxi, if you would've picked it up, we would've won.
No.
It's all Mexi's fault though, because that stupid little thing.
That wasn't my fault.
No, because you made a mistake and you did not click. That you put the gun in, you did bad.
I apologize, stream, that's my bad.
Executioner. Oh my god, what are all these fanboys doing? Wow. That's so cute.